You know what? It was 1971. We're here at the casino at Montreux. Tell them what happened.
The gambling house that burnt down. Yeah. Deep Purple was getting ready to play here, and the night before, Frank Zappa was playing here, and some stupid with a flare gun burnt the place to the ground. Mm-hmm.
And they wrote a little song called
that we all
Smoke
know.
On the Water. That's what the song's about. Right here.
Right. Yep. And there's it right there.
Fire
on
the
lake,
Geneva shoreline.
Yep. There you go, buddy.